Bitters, you don't have unlimited ammo. You can.
So you might want to come closer because you can just run backwards.
Yeah, you can shoot it as many times as possible.
But oh, does it? Does it have unlimited ammo?
Yes. I would come like right here.
Guys, it's hunting.
Do you have a? Do you have a crucifix? Okay, Emma, stay kind of close.
It's hunting. Right I came here. Back and the door was shut.
And now,
Suki, Emma, Gloomy Bitters, did you guys know you deserve happy?
Jesus Christ, you're
here.
Oro. Wait, Oro. Oro, where are you at? Aura.
I know you have one too.
Aura.
Down, Jan, don't go feral. Sin, I think I. What do you mean you pulled your arm? Maybe if you stopped masturbating so furiously, you wouldn't have any problems.
I'm so sorry! That's so perfect!
No, don't apologize. Do not apologize. That was good.
No, you aren't mine.
I'm sure either of you would absolutely love it if I gave you a little bit of a punishment. Mwah. Oh, honey. I'll bite more than just your ankles, dear.
But only if you ask nicely.
Tetsuka Tanaka said, Beelzebub bitch, oh, I felt that I watched for the first time last year in the fall.
Wait.
Tetsuka Tanaka.
Did I just die? Said,
it's breathing on your buns.
What the?
Tetsuka Tanaka said, quit RIZZN.
Okay.
Left and right, so when I drag it, like, left it.
She's suffering. She's suffering, bro. She's suffering so hard every time I drag it. She just goes like...
I'm coming, big girl, don't worry.
I joined you. Let's go. By the way, stream. I know this is low quality. It's not gonna get better. Nikki. Oh, I'm so sorry. I stopped. No, 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 no. That will work with my. That will mess up my audio. Welcome in, Nikki. How are you?
Gonna climb up again? Let's get a shotgun. Do they pinching below? 20 of them. If he's still alive after that shotgun bullet, I'm kinda missed. Let's try to get all three of them. Let's open it back up. What's up, one of them?
Do you want me to go Yana fight already, Sid? Do I need to move head pads? No, I do not. Good, good, good. Alright, but we are here today with... Ender Magnolia, Bloom in the Mist. Oh god, I need to turn that volume down. Volume mixer. That humans, those mutants attacked us. The only thing, they don't look like us. Pretty. Woman's voice, be not afraid. Be alright. Your moment is at hand. What we've prepared for. Listen carefully. Seek out allies. Find the other attuners. Okay, I have faith in you. You can call the homunculi. Ooh.
Ew.
Hi, Kazu.
Hello, how are you doing?
You're back to your not cup form, so I gotta move you, unless you want to go to your cup form.
Hold up!
I'm still alive.
What do you mean I'm not in my cup form?
But how? You're in your... Okay, there you go. You're in your cup form now.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How was stream, Kazu? I forgot it's someone.
Nice. Something embarrassing happened, and I'm still embarrassed by what I did. Accidentally.
What did you do? What is this place?
The person I raided, I thought they did like something with me in the past, but I didn't, and I mishapped them for someone else.
Oh no. Grab the monkey lies. 1400 plus. So monkey lies sooner tend to be transported insufficient.
So the thing is, I knew them. Specimen
scrap per month decreasing. Contact research Damn. Facility.
Vice.
Yes.
Like I knew that like I have met them on Twitter or shit, but like still, I'm still embarrassed, and sorry.
Ooh, and there's jump crabs.
Who is jump this crabs? What are jump crabs?
Weapon? This looks like it could be useful. Healing.
What are jump crabs?
Ground and water. Okay, so that's my heal. Where's my weapon? Okay, I guess I gotta run past them. I don't have a weapon yet, Kazu. Wee.
I hope you get a good weapon, and not a hammer, because I don't want to get bonked.
I don't know what weapon I will get.
Not a hammer.
Why not a hammer?
I don't want to get bonked.
Ow. That hurt me? Oh, I've already taken damage.
If you have a hammer, I'm gonna get bonked. That's the rule.
Probably. Can I not? There we go. Jump down.
Yeah. Anyways, I just wanted to say hi real quick. Y'all have fun now, okay?
Hold down. That's not a dash.
I have fun. We'll be here. Bye-bye. Good night.
Oh, I see now. Good night, Kazu. Yes, it is by the same devs, Chi. This is made by the same people who did Ender Lilies. It is their second game. It is Ender Magnolia. Homunculus. It isn't moving. Has it? It's magic been exhausted. Is this my weapon? Do I get a sword? It's a cool looking sword. Eyes that bleed for death. Or rather, eyes that do not fear death. You seem familiar. Why would I be afraid? I've been around monkey life since I was little. All I've ever wanted is to help them. Lend me your power then. A touch of magic should allow me to liberate myself. In turn, I will aid in your survival. Yes. It is an early access game, so it's about the first 3 hours of the game. But it is by the Ender Lily team. Are they following at the same combat style? Ooh, damn, she's tall. My aid, it comes with a condition. What is it? You think I would devour you? We can speak further once we escape the Shuri Pit. It'd be more efficient. Okay. Hey. Arzu. I didn't set a timer, so you're getting another whatever extra time that I did that for.
Ba-ba-ga-da-ba-da-ba-da. Ba-ba-da. Right, there we go. Ah! Poison! Oh, I died. I didn't think it would do that much damage to me that quickly. Oh, I leveled up. There we go. Okay, combat is kind of similar. Enemies are kind of tough. Spike. Nice. A sword that deals quick attacks in close range, consecutive impulse perform a combo attack. An old sword passed down to the executioner of the melee is equipped. It is equipped with a transformation mechanism. Okay, so that room we can't do everything in, gotcha. This looks like a boss fight.
Enemy break damage. Phase two. Ooh. Ooh, that is spicy. Perhaps I can help. And just like the first game, we do have a cutscene when we beat a boss. Where are you going? Take me with you. Foods. Okay. You help me. The others, all they wanted was to go outside. Damn. Hi, Rainy. Can one of my mods shout out Rainy? A discarded test subject from a homunculus processing plant. He was one of many homunculi who were exposed to the fumes as part of an experiment to observe how long they could withstand the effects before being driven to madness. As the fumes took hold, hordes of homunculi began to tear through one another, climbing the resulting pile of bodies in a frenzied bid to escape to higher grounds. Leto survived by being buried under the pile. Mm. Ooh, shiny. My. And we got the key, a key that unlocks the magical gate leading to the subterranean. Training grounds. I'm doing good, Rainy. Ooh, that's pretty cool. I don't know how to do Leto's though. Okay, there we go. I have to add him in. Yeah, actually. It's about the same difficulty. Monkeyless feature log 1. Artificial life forms created through the infusion of magic. They are augmented by million titanium smiths. Boast high physical capabilities and durability, although they pose no danger to humans. Spells that affect the conscious are used to ensure homunculi remain true to their purpose. However, these methods require tuning, time to die. Oh, cutscene. I shudder to think of the inhumane experiment. Monkey life forced to were subjected to beneath the surface. Do you remember anything at all? Fumes. They drove everyone mad. They hurt each other. You, I saw you, my lilac, in my memories. Are you lilac? Yes, I think so.
There is undoubtedly a deeper connection here, not however your memories will resurface in time. In fact, it would appear we all have something we're struggling to recall. You remember one thing though, you had a power capable of liberating the homunculi. Those of such power, I believe they were known as Lunars. You may be able to find more of you by retracing the memories of them. Okay. Where are my mods? Bye bye bye. Thank you, Rainy.
I can't. I wish I can, but I. Oh, he's gone. No, he's gone.
Okay. So this is the outside world. And that's the upper stream. Of course, Rain. That's where the sorcerers, the fountain, the nation, and the creators of the homunculi. So I wish to go there, so I may rid myself. That end, I will not permit you to perish. Steal yourself. I understand. My memory is hazy, but before I fell below the surface, someone was desperate to see you. I think they were important to me. I want to know why they were crying. Thank you for this! And I want to use my power to save as many homunculi as I can. Oh my god, these guys are hard. Oh hey, a child. What kind of homunculus is that? And who might you be? The arcane smith of the town up ahead. Well, arcane smith in training, I guess. I'm looking to get my hands on an awesome gizmo that'll be able to help the whole town. Wait, are you an attuner? Like the one in the town the other day? My inquire where? I don't know. It was my partner that saw. Partner? Hey, homunculi with wings. Hey, did you happen to see him on your way here? No. Homunculi with wings? Oh. Anyway, you look like a mess. I'm heading back, but feel free to use anything else. Anything here. Are you sure? There was an attuner who helped me one time. She asked me to help other attuners if I met them. She was the one that built this place and left all this stuff here. You know, that you remind me of that attuner lady. Oh, there's a mantle here. You should take it. It looks like it'll be real handy for an attuner. Thank you, and I hope you find your friend. Say, be a monkey lie with wings. Can you help him out? Help him out if you can. You're not going back to the city. It isn't safe out here, especially for one so small. I have to keep collecting junk. That's what it takes to survive in the lower strain. Well, then I'll see you around. Hee hee hee. Okay, then. There are indeed items here that may prove useful. She also mentioned a long time ago. Ooh, and we got an aerial jump. And an aerial dodge. Rest. Ooh, a tire. Nice. I like that. Welcome to the land of fumes, fueled by magic.
Got an amulet fragment. Nice. And that's everything on this map. Old City Market. Passage through the human settlement of the Old City authorized. Beware, rampaging units prowl. The outskirts of the Old City pose a threat to human life. Is that dog okay? Dog? It's doggy, no! Poor puppy. Goodness, I can't believe, I can hardly believe the lower shirt of my maid's popular. Dogs of that human slip amidst the thick haze of fumes, heavy. Arcane instruments is up. Bottom would be goddess. Name's Gordon. I'm the resident arcane smith, Ralph Steeler. Dharma Parts. I take it. The kids in the tuner. Where are your friends? As this so happens, we are presently in search of other tuners, as well as a way to the upper strata. Yes, sir, I've spotted any of tuners at once. And you won't learn much about the upper strata. What about a winged locust? Heard about Yolvin used to be safe from the mutants, but that was then. I haven't seen him lately. There's an unsavory rumor that he's been attacking folks and such. He might be over yonder down the road, but it ain't safe to get close here. Doggy? Puppy! I can pet the puppy! That makes me happy. A little birdie told me there's a homunculus running wild outside the city, too. I wouldn't know, seeing as I ain't got it.
Other underscore of underscore fog just raided
Mar-mar!
With 6 views.
Mar-mar. Hello, Mar-mar. I could not spell your name. How you doing, Mark?
Fuck yeah. All that.
Oh no, is that?
As long as I can't not get over the fact that skin-to-skin contact with mine is one of the best feelings ever, and wrapped up in a warm blanket in the buff, divine, I am, in my ass, just saying. Like, no, you're 100%, like, you're stating facts. Like, there is no better feeling than, like...
Connor, did you check the light switch over here? Because it turned on earlier. I don't know if it'll still be there.
I was in the tent, so...
It just touched the doors over here,
Where?
Check these doors, leading upstairs, these doors.
Three.
Nothing.
What the fuck?
Check the other side.
Yep, other side.
Okay.
My face hurts.
Fingies, let's go.
We got
let's
it.
Go get out.
We got fingies.
Yep, we got fingies.
Do you guys want to try an exercise?
Hold on.
Hey, Granny. It's seeming filming like. Take care now. Times like these, you need to make sure you take plenty of rest. Don't overdo it. Why not take a break on that sofa over there? How you doing, Mar-mar? Wait a minute. What is this? Dear sis, happy birthday. You said you wanted a new pillow, so I tried to pluck some of you over its feathers to make you talk kind of mad. So I'm going to ask Gramps to teach you how to make magical tools for you instead. Levi. So there's something on this map that I didn't get. Are we gonna go back to commit murder? Yes. I will find out what I missed over there. You.
Welcome to the land of fumes, fueled by magic at your service. Got a heal. Gotta be something breakable. No? I guess it is something there. I guess doors? Not being broken counts as not being achieved. More. Oh wait, I gotta... You there? Have you seen anyone alive outside the city? We'll be long dead if we weren't. For those arcane instruments warding off the fumes. Okay. Murder time! I sense minions everywhere. Remain alert. Gotta be something more here. Materials times 130. Ooh. No, doors do not count. What I'm missing there, it's probably behind that door if I had to take a wild guess. Oh God. Okay, so those enemies I have to bait out, gotcha. Thank you.
secret. More materials. Nice. Fragment more HP, but we have no heals. Let's go this way. What's this? There's been an increase in reports of homunculi to the unit. As retrieving cores is no longer feasible as endeavor, we ask that you maintain a safe distance. Additionally, we still suffer a deficit of attuners. Do remain vigilant with their ports. Frost attuner squad. Okay, and what's this one? Oh god, this seems like dangerous. Water. This music though is a bomb. I might die soon. Alright, that's an archer. Sanguinary Raven increases arrow damage by 10%, an arcane instrument imparted to Jovan by his friend Levi, crafted under the guidance of the Master Arcane Smith Kor, a most precious gift. Gotta be something I'm missing then. What am I missing? Monkey lights might be nearby. Stay on your toes. Oh god. A heal. Thank you.
don't know what it wants. Welcome back again, Mar. Oh, this looks like a boss fight. Yep, this is a boss fight. That's the winged homunculi. God. Two guns? Ah, God, he got me because of a dash. That's hard. That's a difficult fight. Ah! If you have a second phase, oh god, he has a second phase. I need you to get out of the edge. I could have had him. I almost had him.
Alright. I need you to get further this way. Hit me. There we go, we got. Oh god, that was annoying. That's right. I've lost myself to the fumes. A tomb. Iliustus, did he run away from the central shop? Yes. There's wings. Can't remove it. You want to thank someone, she's the one who found you. Please protect those two sisters. You won't leave me. That's just a promise. Damn! No! Her sister died! You almost broke another promise. No more things, not in your tent. I heard from Levy. She asked us to help. She needed me, but I suppose it was the other way around. Unfortunately, I still can't remember much from after I lost consciousness. If you're looking for other attuners, though, check the sealed magicite. Let's go see Gordon at Old Market City. Fast travel? And a repeat ability, experimental homunculi that escaped to the old city from the biological research facility in Central Stratum. Experiments involving animal fusion were conducted on Yolvin by a renowned homunculus researcher who fled a neighboring country that is. Ooh, we got gun. Item. Sorcerer's Worn Memo. We must reach the land of origins as the magic of this nation will eventually run dry, or worse, be consumed by the curse of the blight. Theory that life can be remade or even created using magic has been successfully put to its test. It's now our only hope. So there's still a decent bit of the area that I do need to explore. Oh, really? There is two that we have yet to find. Thank you for the Diddy Tap!
Hapless Goblin 01 just cheered 25 bits.
You brought Yogan back. You were a little thing, but one hell of a tool. Yeah, my thanks. Lovely will be downright giddy. Here, I suppose you should have this. Lower Stratum Key. Nice. A key that unlocks the passage leading to the Magisite Mine and Tethered Step. It has a restricted zone of the lower than the lower stratum, where the residents of the lower and central stratums are not permitted. Magicite Mine, Tethered Steeple. The key will get you to close off bone chilling air places. And that there's my Hermoculus, man's best friend. Name's Hottie. Ooh, do we get to pet the puppy more? It used to be in Old Central Stratum before coming down. But this and that happened, and I became a wanted man. Hattie saved my skin back then, about as reliable as they come. So cute. Yes, he is. He's a puppy. I'd rather you be seeing the world than wasting away with an old fool like me, Pop. What do you say, kid? You'd be doing both of us a favor. Puppy! Mika! Puppy, puppy, puppy. Oh. Robo puppy. Robo puppy. Press on and select. Ooh, fast travel. Mount Hattie to travel instantaneously to a spice you have previously visited. Nice. One more thing. Whenever you've got material, stop by here, by this here craftery. I'm an arcane smith, after all. Figured I'd give you something. Okay. And we got the craftery. How much do I have? Okay. Equipment. Okay, nice. Can I go down here yet, or no? Okay, nothing there yet. So there's something in this room we still have yet to get, and I'm pretty sure it's probably up here. Shit eater.
I can unlock you.
Oh, so doors do count. Gotcha. Subterranean Labor's Code. As long as the Magisite yet glitters, toil as though the very future depends upon it. For this is your hands that lay the foundation for the newest family. captain of the Magicite team. Ooh, Magicite mine. Can I make that jump, please? But I can't go through that door. Gotcha, that's from the other side. Forgot I have a gun. Oh god, oh god. Helix Crystal recovers 3 HP every each time an enemy is defeated. A mutated relic formed by a fusion of a decaying core and a Magicite. The soul residue in the decaying core yearns to resurrect. The Magicite will respond to its wish. Triggers a charge. Ooh. Ooh. So I can go down. Oh. There's something wrong in the mines. That everyone has gone mad. They dig for Magicite and their lives depended upon it. Because of the fumes, maybe I've gone crazy too. Maybe those ones. Alright. Cool. Can I wield that yet? No. Oh wait, no. I can talk to them. I can put some best come out. Alright. Since we have a long journey here, it'd be nice to know your names. Name? You may refer to me however you please. My name's Lita. What about you? What kind of adult doesn't know their own name? Nola. Me Nola. Is that actually a name? There's a writing etched into my arm. That's what it says, so it is likely. It is etched into my arm. It leads me to believe it is. Ooh. Another one. The Atunan living in the old city mentioned it before. The blighted fumes from the lower shed have seeped into the souls, the cores of countless mutants. Even the Attuners aren't able to get near them. Countless homunculi turned mutants roam the land of fumes. Strong-willed youth. Flavia's in town. She needs to go down on her mind. Perhaps she's looking for her partner. I'd keep an eye on her when she'd go out. She can like jump, but now she's sneaking off on her. Who knows? Running, she comes across any mutants. Village is good. Sentiment, I can send early to myself. Confusion. Any others? No. Wee. Oh god, this guy. I made a mistake. Wee. Okay. Damn, I can't do that. Nice, more HP. Glad I went back this way. Ooh, 140 materials. Nice. Oh god, no. There's gotta be a way down. Can I jump down here? No, it looks like there's a pathway to get back up to this one. More materials. Okay.
It's this way. Nope, not going that way.
Yeah.
I want to see what's up this way. Oh, hey, a purse. Seen you before. Here. The cheap tuna. We're lucky to be alive. Most of my buddies didn't make it. But I have another query, which happened to us by means of reaching the upper strap. You're looking to go there too. It won't last long in the lower strap. Anyway, you need to get to the central shadow parts. You activate the grand lift in the old city. Grand lift in the old city. Us attuners are looking for a way to activate it. If you want to give us a hand, I'll lend you my homunculi. Oh, a new homunculi. Are you sure? Made it this far. Wait, I need 450. Don't die. Bird friend. Monkey-like scout imparted by the attuner Heath. Long ago, the sorcerers would employ owl families as messengers. With downfall of the Frost family, however, they have been replaced with the monkey-like. Nice, we get an auto ability now. I gotta head to town and get this arcane mission fixed. I'll leave it to you. How many bits do I have? Do I have 450? I think I have 450. I do have 450. Nice. Chest. Stained Choker reduces enemy melee damage by 10%. Ooh, that's pretty good. Group of occupation worn by the homunculi working in the Magicite mine. Fumes pervade much of the forbidden zone, and even homunculi with greater resistance to magic are not impervious to it.
You fool.
Go here first. Thank you.
let's go here.
Ooh, item. Crimson Rune. Reduce fire damage by 30. Nullifies the blaze status. Fact that reduces HP over time. A luxurious ribbon. Thank you, Bun Bun. A luxurious ribbon. Unbefitting the lower stratum worn by the residents of the upper stratum. The jewel on the ribbon offers protection from flames. Ooh. Monkeyless Expedition. Beyond the gloom lies a hidden shop cross family. We're known to have stood against the Milius family, known as the Tether Sibyl. It was once an enormous prison meant to contain the nation's transgressors. Thirst the shadows for the hidden places. Place hidden by magic light. I don't know fully yet. It's about finding out about your past. This is like a... Oh, yep. Oh, God. There we go, we just barely... Oh, that was dangerous. Going in this fight without any... Kill was dangerous. Well, I think I remember speaking to the second shot. Ooh, we get a cutscene for this. Uh-oh. Can I see you come to your senses? I'm afraid I cannot fulfill my role to protect my current state. At the very least, I can escort you back to the city. Yuga Tuner, you have allowed me to carry my final duty of honor. Unidentified Transformer. Opponent used to make Nola more powerful and unlock abilities. A magic transformer. Developed in secret by the Amelia's family and never made available to the public. It is required to facilitate the transformation mechanism of Nola's old weapon. Ooh. Alright, so. She gets a hammer. Let's go this way. Broken warnings. Warning. Edge prohibited. Hazardous zone ahead. Occupied by Hunchulak. Who have declared themselves enemies of mutants. Risk of mutants. Alias Hunchulak defense squad. Alright, so I need to get higher. This is where all the monkey like discarded. And then just the frost came along, gave us a new lease of life. New area? Ooh, Tattersea. What a dire looking place. It appears it has come to the fumes. No ball and chain guy, I do not want this milk. Go down. Chief Attuner's notes. Magic control of the monkey light is said to be similar to the spells of that were capable of manipulating the soul itself. Priests of ancients who inhabited this land, puppeteer souls, thus to grow their power. Ancient sorcery could only be inherited through blood. Death. And here's the mining record. The vast magical resource excavated from the lower stratum brought with it all manner of discoveries. Stones that could channel the elements themselves, fire, ice. Since their findings, the land of fume has produced many firepower. And it should be warned, for these arms are not to be wielded lightly, particularly when brandished by a monkey lion. Okay.
Oh god, we got mimics. Magic bone, nice. Another relic slot. Okay, that's the way down. So speed it just yet. Go this way. Oh god.
We are prohibited from harming humans. What am I to do? There's nothing more experience to be done. Do not let it continue. Please accept this as a token of apology. Ooh, what did we get? Experiment! Ooh, a device fitted into the armaments of a homunculi. It's capable of augmenting blah, blah, blah. Nice. Residents of the Lower Shard were strictly prohibited from entering the Magicite mines. The death of magic went through assault and prosecution. Furthermore, due to an increase in miners failing to return from the second tournament, the curse on them the area. This one? Hi, Stone! You fucking scared me shitless. I'm like, what was that sound? Oh. Yeah, no. And I died. Thank you for the tax evasion stuff. There we go, and we're gonna drop down this way.
materials. Scared for what lies beyond, though. And we got a grimoire. Unlocks new items that can be forged at crafteries. Oh, nice. This way. I was getting shitless because I haven't found a checkpoint nearby yet. Oh, thank God, a respite. Glacial fist. Or lacerate. I think I will do glacial fist. This seems like a bad idea. These homunculi graves. I don't know why, but I thought Fox on Top was a VTuber. Can you use it?
Get here, the price of my friends. My friends. Friends.
Oh God, what is happening to him? Okay, this guy is difficult.
Thank you.
God. Dang, that attack is annoying. That's a three is dicks. Oh, thank you for the Jelly Ember. Thank you for the Jelly Ember, Mox. Somebody redeemed shirtless and I did not change it. Okay, but we're getting there. I'm getting his strategy down. He is a pain in the biggest, but I think I can beat him. God, I thought he's in the other pack. We're on to the final phase.
almost had him. Alright, let's see what new stuff we can make. Ooh, disintegrated cores. Increases base agility, main defense. Rocket Fist is not gonna do good. Thank you for the daily Ember, Kazu. So we're here. This up, blighted dice. Ooh, EXP plus 10%. The die of beautiful magical spell that improves the dice on its level. Got dealing large struck. The arcane instrument is rare. Is a rarity of its kind. Down. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, a respite, nice. I feel like that way is the way it wants me to go, so we'll go this way. I feel like I made a mistake going this way, but who knows? That's everything over here, right? Yep. This way now. It's really humid. Because there's no such thing as a sin. You can't say. I've got nothing else to give, so please take it. Experimental amplifier. Okay. Okay, so that was kind of two balls? Let's go down. You could hide that secret from me. Materials times 200. Materials are necessary for fabricating items of the character. Nice. Down we go further. Ooh. Let's wheel that. Enhance. Except for the Book of the Blighted is the mind, body, and soul. Those afflicted with the blight is consumed. Rot spreads throughout. The rot possesses superb regenerative properties, grant you undying flesh. The link between mind and body is cut in time, and the host is driven purely by the realm of blight. Only the miracle of the priestess can grant transformation. And we got a grimoire. More stuff we can make. Nice. Ooh, that's a strong guy. Oh god, no. Oh, there's another lever that I need to do. Yeah. I have the Ancients. Reduces cooldown for abilities by 10%. An ancient arcane instrument fashioned by the Frost family. The eerie blue light, blue eyes, sealed inside, is known to gaze the water eternally. It remains in doubt by the eyes. this is a room. Oh. More materials, nice. I get the feeling that I'm not supposed to be going this way. Oh no, it's another rest fight. Oh, we're not gonna go to that. Then my brain dictates that this must be something. What if that water isn't safe? Why are you neither food nor water? Monkey Life instead finds sustenance and magical energy. We have yet been able to find Monkey Life that resistance to the blight of the lower shadow. By way of preserving the subsequently obedient soul, the once impossible task has yielded unexpected results with generative abilities in our subjects, the land of origins. Well, there's only one thing to do, and I'm pretty sure the water is dangerous. But I cannot do water yet. Gotcha.
Boo.
Huh. Hi guys, welcome back.
You're stinky.
No.
Yeah.
No. No.
Mr. That's all the reason why I joined. You're stinky. Okay, no, you. Bye.
Bye.
Have fun.
Mm-hmm. Right. This feels like a fight. But I run into here, Grim Reaper of Minions. Oh, what the fuck are you? Oh my god, that attack hurts. And let's see what we can make. This should be a good team comp. Thank you.
Wait, on this boss phase. Got me in a wombo. There we go, we got. Please, no phase two. Are you done? Oh. I didn't stay here. Double.
you for saving me. Monkey lies are mad. It's best you not go to the lower shore. Find yourself in danger. Look for the magical light block.
My memory is the might be able to remember.
Here, take this necklace and heart. Wear it and make sure you won't forget. If you ever trouble, I will come to you wherever where the flowers bloom.
Ooh. Monkey labor for humans. But now I want to help protect friends.
Hey there, monkey life, do you please let me assure you?
All right, we got Garm's iron stake. You can drive with Garm while out, or dive with Garm while out. Driving deals damage to enemies and also lets you destroy breakable floors within new paths. The greater the height.
No, I no longer have a purpose.
Alright, what's this? Ooh, an unidentified amplifier. Nice. Nice, we got the axe. And then we want to go here. Nice.
Precious memories should be treasured. Can't lose them. Things forgotten will come back. I'll always be here by your side.
We can't go yet. Okay. Alright, let's fight this guy now. Let's change that back to John. But Scythe does seem to be the way to go for this fight. He's a difficult. I was out of range.
one more game.
Oh god, that attack.
I was dodging.
What? It has a backswing! But if he... Okay. So his chain attacks, I am learning. I feel don't know.
What did I do? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out. I am good. Sorry if I can't reach out right now. I'm trying to murder the guy. Thank you for the daily Ember view. Right, he's on to... Okay, he's in his final, he's in his rage. God, I am one hit away. Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god, please tell me there's not another face.
Do it. Supported back from the lower shadow, they found it, the shackled beast. The blight, the humans from the lower shadow have reached the crystalline realm. Even the resilient monkey like found it, sir. But sir, I finally sobered up. Free from your brainwashing. Tutors, Milius is abandoned pets. You think you are any different from my homunculus?
We are one and the same. Help me put an end to this nightmare.
Getting to stick it to those million scum, not a bad deal. Show me how far you need to go with Tuner.
Ooh.
A power, a
Frost, so there's still hope.
He called me the Grim Reaper in the House of Phoenix.
You've lost your memories too, haven't you? For all you know. Not that there'd be any good memories.
You should be slightly less unwilling once we prove our shit.
You should do well to restrain him. I don't answer to you. I pledge allegiance. Whatever. Nothing left for me to protect anyway. As a spark of the frost. Into your shield.
And what do we get with his power? Counter ability, tempered into a formidable weapon by Milia's family experiment. Magnolia was abandoned by its former master after proving too difficult to control. He was subsequently tasked with exploring the lower depths of the fuse from whence few returned, but he did, with two attunas in tow. Gonna take a wild guess. Yep. So I think that is everything I can do in this beta. Thank you for the Ember Revenge.
The Tethered Seeker was the last batch of Homunculus. No one could have escaped. That is my story too. Bad experience. Emilius has left me the rod of the strength. And a tuner from the Frost family saved us all. Yeah, set up in that tower. Worked out for them too. Kept the Miliuses from taking over the place.
Oh, he has a fame!
They keep creating more and more. But I'm gonna put an end to that. We don't get to choose. Our sister, our faith are set in stone the day they were born. The raw deal. Ooh, that is a spicy ability. Yes. Well, I think that.
Show some support to another fuck at Emsley. Thank you for joining me, guys. We did end up completing the open beta or the early access for Ender Magnolia Blooming in the Mist. Thank you for joining me. Hope you'll have a wonderful day. We will be back tomorrow for a collab with Mew Mew Kalira. I thank everyone for sticking around. Bye bye.